Well, everybody, this is the beginning of the road to Wrestle Brawl. Wrestle Brawl having been brought to us by Rock Roberts. I've always mentioned that. I've not always said it, but it's not Wrestle Brawl by Rock Roberts. But Rock Roberts did begin the Stairway to Heaven and the Wrestle Brawl pay-per-view, and he promises us a new arena for this event. Awesome. But we're going to have a number of momentum matches. And in the middle of that, we're going to have Kia taking on Aaron Acid. Ooh. That is going to be some extra special action. And we have picked the six people. We have Rugged Rebel. We have Miner, who's shown a lot of want. Jerry, who has done so much. Rock Roberts, who, you know, invented this whole thing, so why not? Damian Cross, who wanted to take on Rugged anyway. And the one. We got Legends Abound. I think they're all former world champions except for Damian Cross. And Rugged Rebel will be accompanied by Michael Miner. Damian Cross will be accompanied by Rock Roberts, I'm guessing.
Action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Huge toss. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Oh, nasty impact.
And oh! Damian Cross after this match, and it just so happens that they are in the three shows out of four of this month. Momentum matches, ladder, stairway to heaven match.
Thunder
and of course, the Elimination Chamber match.
Ring rattling.
He's taking some offense. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Damien is dragging him around.
Shoulders on the mat.
And he kicks out.
That was a kind of a lazy pin.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Max Handel finds the mark.
Outside of the ring, but no count out. We wanted to make sure this didn't end up, you know, sloppy and unrequited.
Beautiful technique.
He's looking a little
Miner and Rock Roberts holding their own, holding their position.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys.
But as it happens, middle of August is when we started FBXW's run.
He's gonna need a change in
That's going to end up on Friday the 13th, so we are going to go to the end of August, folks. I think it might be show 260 that we end at. Which makes sense. 52 times 5. That makes 260. Awesome. We had split shows. We had many shows, but mainly weeks. 239 weeks as it is right here in a row. It'll be 260 when we're done. But we'll be doing different projects. FBXW will be split up. People are going to carry on the memory, carry on the spirit, carry on the property. And we'll be having the odd holiday show. So anyone who thought it was dying really did not use their creative open minus.
Kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count. Wow.
Oh, and Damian Cross is stamping all over rugged Rebel.
Who knows what's gonna happen?
Rock Roberts clapping for Damien. Rock Roberts will be leaving the arena only to come back, but he wants to have his fanfare. He loves his entrance, but look at that. Rugged Rebel taking down Damien Cross in all his renewed glory. Oh dear. These six participants are going to be active. Each having a one-on-one match, surrounded by a few more of that match, coming up next week.
We've got a cover. No, kicks out in time.
Oh, dear.
I am impressed.
He's playing with him now. He might.
And, oh, I don't even know what to call that move, but there it was.
Penny predicament.
Oh my god, Rugged Rebel was wiped out. Very unfortunate.
We've got some highlights from the last one.
But
up. Here we go.
Momentum on Damien.
Yeah, he's putting in the work. Look at him go. Man, this was great. Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here is your winner, the villain, Damien C.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only...
And, whoa! Rock Roberts getting attacked in the back by Jerry and Birdie? Right before his match, and now, of all people, AJ Storm coming to the rescue. Well, he just got to the back there, and no one came to his help. I don't know why, but except for AJ Storm. But he'll be coming out, and a little bit damaged. But Rock Roberts, he wanted some airtime, I bet. He's not earning anything here. He's just making his appearance. We're not just going to throw him into a match of Stairway's caliber. He is going to get the full treatment. Last time, I'm pretty sure he stuck around a bit afterwards. Then he retired. And then he came back. This is the retirement capital E-Fed of the world. But Mike Minor is the Shooting Star Champion in this match, in this Road to Wrestle Brawl. We have a Shooting Star Champion, and we have a Tag Champion. Michael Minor, folks, followed by Rugged Rebel. Outside of this arena, like this ring area, they're watching. He's watching them. They're watching him. Here now, you don't do that stuff. The jurisdiction they got on the main room. It's out back there. So here they are following him after they just damaged him. He's fight, but he's got a momentum match to win.
And popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star.
White for show me.
All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fuck you with me, call up on the Uzi and show up.
Rock Roberts
came
back.
When my homies pull up on my block, they make that thing go cra-ta-ta.
Shorty before war.
In the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star.
Short. Born here on Wednesday, the end of the month. Now
see his free return. Return to the show. They're like savage, why you got 12 cars and you only got 6 cars?
You know, Oh, wow. They just banged into each other. And Rock Roberts got a little bit sneaky around him.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
Oh, he's going to try some sneaky. No, and he lands on them legs. Rock Roberts compromised. He's surrounded by enemies. Rugged Rebel's not a friend of his. Bertie and Jerry definitely aren't. Mike Miner's his opponent. People often don't appreciate the creators. I was not really crazy about the idea of Wrestle Brawl and all this stuff at first, but you know what? It became a tradition, and now it's pretty cool. And, you know, we may return to it in a year.
He's on the defense.
Oh, man.
The shows, the regular shows are done, but you never heard, you know, there's things called specials. We don't have them too often, because otherwise they wouldn't be special. He's got a little bit of bloody on his head there from that attack in the backstage. Hopefully be cleaned up by the Stairway to Heaven match.
Harsh impact.
Whoa. Oh! Rude. Oh, that is rude. He could have maybe had him. And he pulled him up.
Harsh impact.
Oh! Speared him off the apron onto the floor. I don't know what that mat's supposed to protect him from. I guess it's a solid cement, but it's not much better.
Back now inside the ring.
Ooh! Mike Miner.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. Ooh. But he's very aware of
who he's misses with that clothesline. Mike Miner gives him a kick.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole.
Oh, kiss him down and no, no. Oh, thought he was going to do something else. Alley-oop.
Very big mistake. Mark my words. Beautiful technique. What a suplex. He's playing with him now. Big move coming.
Uh-oh, Meyer bomb. It's the end. Oh, for Rock Roberts. One, two. Oh, come on. No offense, Rock Howard.
He's too quick for him there. Lariat.
Ooh. Close line into the corner.
Boom, what a kick. Setting up for it.
Uh-oh. And coming at him, oh, solid spear, oh my god. Like a rock.
When you take to the air like that. Enough already.
And oh, trips him up. He's dragging him over. Ooh, what you doing? Oh, what you doing? Oh, oh, oh. Oh, he did that with AJ Storm.
He didn't win this match right there. He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Oh!
RCKO.
One, two. Oh. It's like The Rock. It's the ROCK, I guess they call it. Yeah, that's what he calls it. The ROCK. It's not the RKO, it's the ROCK. The Rock. We come up with these names as we go.
I expected nothing.
Oh, and he gets clocked. Oh. Overhead, release German suplex, I guess. I don't know.
Here he goes. Oh, what impact.
We're knocking him down and knocking him down, having to come back, and ooh. Oh, he gets him in. No, knees him. Oh, God.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Oh, he's back right butt. Oh, and down again. Oh, wow. Miner's going all over the place.
Setting up for it. Really working
on the body. Another solid spear. Different kind of spear, but solid nonetheless. And now he's summoning Mike Miner up. An R-O-C-K. And that's all she wrote.
Real performance. Let's look back on the action from the last match.
And Rock is victorious.
I remember this part very well. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. Man, oh man, look at that. No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, Rock Roberts.
Huge victory here in one-on-one action. Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Well, before the main event, the last match, we are going to have Baron Acid, who is just in his second match right now. But he's going to be going for the International Championship because Kia needs the best in competition. And Aaron Acid, oh, dear Lord, I don't know what to make of this stuff. But after this main event-worthy match, it's going to be Jerry and the One with prospective people around. Damian Cross has left the area, so it'll be someone else, I guess, in his place.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Internet National Championship.
This is gonna be a scary match. Kia going against this, and this guy went against two people. Mind you, they're older and tired and everything, and Kia, well, we'll just see what happens. To get him some gold on the second match, and he would be hard to stop. He is crazy. now I've seen everything. But here comes Kia, the international champion. Where that gold? One of the best gold I think we have. Probably my favorite gold. Redesigned by Jerry, which makes it more love.
Introducing the challenger from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Psycho, Aaron A. Introducing the champion from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Internet National Champion, Key Ali.
He had that gold for a week.
For some WWE magic.
You've held it for less, I'll tell you right now. Wow, Aaron Acid.
Two athletes tonight.
Not the greatest start.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to
do
that.
This go?
These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Not necessarily faster. But Aaron Acid can take it as well as he can give it. Oh, leg screw. Can't wait to see how this next momentum match goes. Jerry versus the one with everyone around, almost. Damian Cross is gone.
Grief.
Rock Roberts will have been present at almost every match, except for, of course, this one.
Harsh impact.
He is showing he's got savvy.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Oh, he's taking advantage. No. Early prelude to Stairway to Heaven. Kia won this to be no disqualification, just to make sure there's no easy outs.
Very quickly, which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
What a strike.
Oh, my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
This might be
Oh, wow.
Oh, my. Boom, what impact. Oh, nasty.
Ooh, he blocked it. And he's still got, oh, wow, on top of that ladder, possibly.
Back in from the floor. Regarding Corey's point about superstars having what it takes to get extreme, I would argue that every superstar in the locker room possesses a mean streak.
Yeah, but
and the ladder's making a comeback.
Equal, Michael. And I'd say there's only
you're seeing a lot of that next week.
Turn their mean streaks all the way up to the most extreme level.
Oof.
Oh, He who dealt it, felt it.
Beautiful tech. Roll the ladder.
Phrased by someone we remember.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, right on the ankle.
I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches,
he's not going to do it, is he?
He might have it.
Oh my God. Oh, he just landed right on the ladder. Oh my God, Kia. Oh, and he landed his butt on there. Oh, one, two. Oh my God, that is, this is getting bad.
He's looking at it. Is he done? The challenger in some big trouble here. This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying.
Oh, I can't even tell you. That ladder is becoming very pivotal.
Done as he gets out of this submit.
Great job escaping.
Kia not letting anything.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh boy, he is rolling. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Kia getting clever.
Down the hard way.
That ladder has played a pivotal part in this match.
Someone's going to be black and blue tomorrow.
Real quick reminder, guys, there are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal.
Setting them up for something.
There are enough weapons under the ring to fill.
And it's the unprettier. And he busted him open.
Oh, debilitating elbow.
One, two. Oh my God, he did it.
What a title defense.
Wow. He is not taking an easy road to anything here.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look. He's getting it done here.
That must have hurt.
He ain't playing here.
Do what you gotta do.
Oh, I can't believe this. He really put on a great show.
Ooh. That was all she wrote. The ladder's still in there.
Still, Internet National Champion, King Ali.
And there's your winner.
Still Internet National Champion. Wow. Took him a while to get it, but once he had it.
Three count. You're going to be hard pressed to find action
it.
Like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.
Maybe Aaron Acid to keep it. Well, we're moving on to the final momentum match before the main event, which is the international belt. I'm a little bit tired here, folks. But General Jerry is watching here and there, and now is going against the one. They have some history. But he has Birdie, who is not in the thing there, but Damian Cross, you know, took a powder. And Rock Roberts, who just finished his match, going against the one who has, of course, Rugged, following up, and Minor. So we'll see how this goes. I'm going to be very interested to see how this plays out. We've seen a lot of interesting results, a lot of interesting moves. Rock Roberts, definitely the man that came up with Wrestle Brawl and the whole Stairway to Heaven. I always mention this. He thought I didn't mention it, but I did. There's Rock Roberts, keeping his distance, but he wants to watch it.
Stay away from the loot.
Meeting in one, but hanging around the other.
Stay away from the loot.
have people compete for spots. No time for that. Week 2 will be the Stairway to Heaven. The ladder match will determine the sweet spot for Week 3. The Elimination Chamber match, which will determine the winner of the spot for Week 4. Wrestle Brawl. Coming with a friend.
Two men, I don't think there's going Jerry to be the one, any
two high class caliber E-fetters.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
One more breaking the mold, and the other one.
That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Cracking a laugh.
Precision.
Jerry, you're doing a fine job. Ooh.
Side headlock applied. Ooh, and a right hand for good measure.
He's starting to feel it here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Just striking at will. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, continuing to punish them. Attacking the arm. Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh, one going up.
All the way up.
One going up. And whoa. Oh, wow.
Massive double foot stomp. He's got the shoulders down. And he kicks out.
Ooh, almost.
He can withstand a lot more punishment. I can promise you that.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Kick. He's going for it all.
And now the one going for something again. Jerry, is he going to go up or down?
He's in trouble.
Oh, one being very careful here.
Done. Look out!
Oh, that took way too long.
He's going for the pin.
And a one. That's it.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh. Ooh. Birdie can't do anything to help this out, although you could try. Uh-oh.
Well, it's not going to be pretty.
And good night.
GTS.
Night. GTS. One. Two. Oh, and Jerry's back.
Too fresh.
escapes trouble there.
Gonna destroy your face.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's looking at it.
Uh-oh.
A slam.
Now he's got to capitalize. That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
We know what's coming here.
An Irish cutter.
Can he finish the job? Cover here.
Oh, one, two. And the one gets out. These two, they are not enemies. They are opponents. They will be going in a big old battle.
Competitors have so much
he was going to try something. He was going to try something and he got cut. Oh my God. That is so hilarious. He was going to brass knuckle his ass. But he just caught off guard. What that was.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And now one more time.
Leading choke slam. Oh my God.
Will this be enough?
One, two. No.
Able to kick out of that.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
He has him right where he wants him. He might have it.
And Irish cutter again on the one.
That has got to be it.
His shoulders are down.
One. Two. The one is not giving it up.
What a scary drop.
Wearing him down. Damien and Robert have had their momentum matches won. Bucket and Miner. Not so much. Damien is near right now. Birdie in his place. Just, for walking around. Damien wanted to
give here soon.
Take it easy.
Submission move here.
Oh. Wow, these guys are going at it. This is...
Oh boy.
Whoa.
Oh.
Where is he going with this? Oh.
Here he goes.
And the Valkyrie
face.
Kick.
Can he finish
one, two.
Three.
Oh, wow.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
The one.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the
has
highlights.
His momentum. They were so highly evenly
who
matched.
Forget this. This was another great moment.
Remember
so
this.
They got the momentum, but that doesn't do anything about their placement. That'll happen next week.
And last but not least, there was this.
Here is your winner, the one, Mark Kennedy.
There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality.
And from
wait, what's going on here?
Plenty of action coming up as we have six
in there.
WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh, man, Michael, six-man match.
Dear Lord, Damien Cross's comeback, Birdie, is nowhere to be found. And now they're all going crazy in there. This is what happens when too many people are out there and one work and it's just too much. Dear Lord, they're all going at each other. Rugged and rock. Jerry and Miner. One and Damian.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
And then doing a dumping position. Is this an impromptu?
Like that is a great way to turn the
got a tag champion there, the
kick.
One.
Nasty kick. Boom, right
you got Miner, the Shooting Star champion.
Brutal face buster.
Rock's already more bloody than he already started off with. Oh, look at that. Two of them are trying to dump out Jerry. Oh, Jerry not going. I don't even know. I don't even think this is a sanctioned match. But they're doing a battle royal out of this thing. They're doing a battle royal.
Nailed it. Devastating elbow.
You'll have some rest, I guess. We have the International Championship there.
Impact. He's starting to stumble here.
Everything was going fine.
Right now.
One
this
and one is matched against Jerry.
Him,
and
guys.
Then
he's gonna have to get it together.
Damian jumped in there and just got them all riled up. They'll be going at it next week in the Stairway to Heaven match.
Sure he keeps it to a minimum. When this guy's on, look out. Oh, boy, he is
good. Oh, the announcer's getting ready on it, too. That's awesome. Doesn't mean anything, one. It doesn't mean anything. This isn't a sanctioned match. It doesn't look like that you were the first one out. Ironic, because you won your match.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
No, Miner giving the Samoan drop to Jerry. Damian working over Rock Roberts.
Oof, gut punch. Oof. Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder, man.
Uh-oh.
Controls the pace of a match.
Rugged. I don't think he has much of a chance here.
That'll hinder your modeling career. I'm not sure how much he has left.
And meanwhile, Jerry has Minerness. Oh, and Rugged got out.
He might have it.
Irish cutter of Miner. Oh, no.
Can he finish the job?
Yeah, Damien getting interfering in Rugged's business.
On the shoulders here. It could be a long way down from there. Samoan drop. He's making a statement here with this attack. Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your
opponent. Oh, my Lord. This is ridiculous. Oh, and Miner just got dropped by Jerry and Rock working together. That's odd.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
What a stomp.
Damian Cross. Oh, he was going to get Rugged and Rugged rolling out of the way. Oh, Jerry.
He's looking at it.
This is all just for bragging rights, folks. This isn't even a match.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out.
Rock, Rugged, and Jerry were tag champions at one point. Oh, and Rock Roberts has got rid of Damian Cross, and uh-oh. Oh, Rugged almost knocked Jerry off his perch, and Rock Roberts got in the way. RR versus RR right here.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Ooh, what impact. Look out, look out.
Oh, Rock Roberts.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Now, Jerry... trying to do it the hard way.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight is taking out of these men.
For the instigator of this is gone now, but not till later.
This is what makes him one of the
best
in the
Rugged
business.
Him and Rock have had their time. Whoa,
oh, no,
wow.
He's taken down. No, I don't think he has much left.
Former tag champs. Now,
we don't see a lot of
all this is all the ruckus.
Royals, but after this one, I sure hope that changes. Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex! Nobody controls the pace of a match.
This
like
is
this
unbelievable.
Well, if you're looking for
this,
drama,
is, I don't even know if this is going to go over the clock.
That's for sure.
Oh,
looking for the win.
He just opened up Jerry. I think.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He just gave an Irish cutter.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And, oh, they're going at it. You're going to push him off?
There's got to be some point. Ooh, in the
Rock all bloodied, and he's ready to do something about it. Oh, and he just dumped him the sloppy way. Jerry and Rock now going at it.
Ooh, what impact.
Jerry doing a little
posturing. This one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
This is all just for shits and giggles,
folks.
We've
seen this before.
Leaning chokeslam.
Slam. That has got to be it.
And Jerry setting him up for what now? Oh, Rock knows better. Oh, Jerry knows better.
Bang!
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's pummeling him. Rock Roberts, who gave this whole April thing birth in the first place. And yeah, I've always mentioned that, Rock Roberts. Never forget that.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each
competitor. No.
Who is going to have enough?
Rock Roberts gaining momentum.
Hellacious power slam.
He's getting roughed up pretty bad here.
This is clearly not the same. Rock Roberts, wow. It's kind of the last man standing in this situation.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
He ain't messing around.
Well, we got highlights to a non-match. That's
check
awesome.
This out. Almost forgot about this one.
Jerry was throwing around his
and this is
magnificence, but in the end.
Here's
that's Rock Roberts,
winner,
who's showing off that he's the last man standing.
What a back and forth battle that was.
Jerome the Gambler, like we just saw here
prelude
tonight, is among the toughest things a WWE
a
competitor can do.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this way.